guys, and welcome back to Clever Games. I'm your host, Andrea Renee. Earlier today, a number of news outlets and blogs revealed some serious spoilers about Warner Brother and Rocksteady's upcoming Batman Arkham City. In a recent demo of the game out in just a few weeks, a lot of new gadgets were demoed, new enemies were seen, and some serious plot lines revealed. Now, I'd stop watching right about now if you don't want to hear any more, so don't say that I didn't warn you. The demo showed Batman searching for the Joker when he runs across Harley Quinn. The sassy lady friend of the Joker is found weeping when she accuses Batman of killing her man. The camera cuts to a shot of the Joker lying limp in a life support chair with a monitor that has flatlined with the word deceased on it. And then the demo ends. Man, what a cliffhanger. I mean, but seriously, is anyone else buying this? This is the Joker we are talking about. He isn't dying in Arkham City. I'm guessing that this is all a ruse. Harley Quinn isn't the best actress in the world, but I have no doubt that the Joker could pull off a look I'm dead but not really prank. On the flip side, there are a lot of characters in the game, including Bane, Poison Ivy, Catwoman, Harvey Two-Face, Doctor Strange, Mr. Freeze, and more. So perhaps the crazy clown will bite the dust. We'll have to wait and find out on October 18th when Arkham City debuts here in North America. But what do you guys think? Do you think he's really dead? Is this just a joke? Is this really a spoiler for the series, or is Warner Brothers just pulling a prank on us? Let me know what you guys think in a comment below. I'll keep you updated on the latest Batman Arkham City news right here on Clever Games, so be sure to subscribe. I'm Andrea Renee, and thanks for watching.